My original plan was to show you this phenomenal chili dog from Arbetter's and then show you the chili cheese fries. But I couldn't help myself and I took a couple of bites. Sorry.